equations. They're easy, you see. Let's use an example. 3x plus 4 equals 15. You'll want to isolate the variable. So we'll start with 4, subtract it from itself, and it cancels out.
Now you gotta keep the sides equal, so you take 4 from 15. These with 11. Now I have it through. That much closer to heaven. Now you gotta get 3 out of this equation. Divide it by itself, then do that. To 11. The answer to 11 over 3 is the value of the variable. We're done, you see.
God, it smells like cheese!
Hey, put it out.